I'm James Doherty, and I play Martin in The Forgotten. A large part of the film is filmed on a council estate in Greenwich. We shot it, and my character is the father of Carmen, and we live on this council estate in a small flat, and a lot of what happens happens next door to our flat. Yeah.
What was it about the project that excited you? I mean, obviously it blends different elements, supernatural horror and a kind of a gritty social realism as well.
I think that's exactly it. I've only ever done one horror movie before, if you like, and that was Inbred, that Alex Channon directed, that was premiered here at Frightfest actually about years ago. And this is a completely different thing, and I always like to sort of ring the changes a bit. And as you say, it's really truthful. We approached it in a way you would approach any movie or TV show, with the truth of the characters. It's grainy, it's realistic, and it's not. No one gets their legs chopped off without giving too much away. There's no blood spurting around. It's a psychological thriller, and because of that, I think it becomes steadily more terrifying as it goes along. I think we can all relate to you know, a noise in the night and the dark, and is someone there, is someone not there, all that stuff that we all know that we can relate to, and this gets inside your head like that and becomes quite terrifying because of that. Yeah.
Of course, I mean, we're here at the festival celebrating the horror genre. What do you think it gives audiences and performers that they don't get from other types of cinema?
I think you get to have a lot of fun with this kind of stuff. I think the unexpected happens and is allowed to happen. I think as a performer, even in this, while you're trying to give a very truthful and real performance, then you can just play on that edge a little bit, heighten that realism a little bit, and that's fun as an actor. I think and for audiences, exactly the same. You know, you never know quite what's going to happen, and you know that anything could. So, yeah.